Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to do a simple striping nail art. I'm going to start off with a base coat and with Full Spectrum by China Glaze, I'm going to do two layers on every nail. I'm going to let that dry, and with a top coat, I'm going to do one layer. Now with a nail art striping tape, I'm going to cut this into little pieces, and I'm going to place these on my nail. You want to wait until your top coat is completely dry before you go on to this step. Here I'm doubling the tape so I have a thicker stripe. And on the rest of my nails, I'm just going to do a single layer. Now with Liquid Vinyl by Orly, I'm going to do one coat. You can stop right here if you want, but I'm going to do a matte top coat over this. Now you want to take this off right away. If you let it dry too far, when you take off the tape, it's going to take off the rest of the black nail polish. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to rate, thumbs up if you like it, and subscribe if you haven't. If you missed my last video, I did some tangled nail art from Disney, and don't forget to check out my Twilight Sparkle nails.